comes with lights. If you guys seen, if you guys seen in my last vlog, these lights, this banquet hall comes with lights. So I just kind of added some wash lighting, prepping everything. Everything's good right now. I'll get back to you guys on some more stage. I'm gonna be playing alongside a Grupo, so just kind of keeping the stage clear for them. And stage monitor, everything's good. Alright, I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, so in about a couple minutes we're gonna be ready. We're gonna be getting ready to do the entrance for them, so I have to get everything prepared. I'm gonna shut off the thing. Just get ready for the entrance. So everything. The deacon's here, I give him a microphone and everything, so everything's good. Give you guys an update as to what's going on. We just got done doing their religious ceremony, so the Quincenera and her court of honor just left to go take pictures at the park. So the party bus took them to take pictures and everything like that. So it's gonna be dead boring right now. I'm literally waiting for food because I'm seriously starving. Do you know how freaking skinny I got right now? But anyways, so yeah, that's what's going on. And I'll keep you guys up to date. I'll probably not film, probably take more pictures of the decorations that they have and all that. Is that chocolate? No. Cool. Anyways, so yeah, I just got done eating like chocolate and all that. But anyway, so that's what's going on. And I will see you guys soon when we get to like more so people start arriving, because it's dead silent. The group is barely kind of just setting up their equipment. So I'll see you guys later. If you see right there, La Princesa, my truck right there. It's a 99 cent store. But it's super, super hot. And look what I'm wearing. I'm gonna change out in a bit. Like, after the presentation, I'm gonna change out. So, yeah. Shave now. Valentine. Who needs a Valentine? Not me. It's already past. It's May. Where I can get this. I don't need anything for parties, but they need something last minute. Come over here. Let's see. I swear, I hope they have it. Now these are all school supplies. SMH. Nope. Do you guys like bachata? Bachata. As he said, bachata. I like bachata so much. But not like Prince Royce or stuff like that. Nah, it's not bachata.
¡Gracias! Now, y'all. Right foot, let's go. Left foot, let's go.
Actually, I just... Just vlog in front of someone. Alright, so anyways, my night is done. Just got done. I don't even have my phone on me. But my night is just done. Thank you, Lori, for coming.
I came. He didn't pay me.
Oh my.
I helped him.
I paid her in dancing. That's what I did. I danced with her because.
I'm just kidding.
All right.
I just came straight, and then he's like, "Okay, it's the party's here." And then straight it, like he just made me do the little lights, whatever. And then I came to party, not to pop out.
She eventually did, so I mean, you know, like, I offered her food and drinks, not for me, but like from the party, but she didn't want it. But anyways,
all right. He made me work.
Thanks for coming. Thanks for not leaving me alone, not making me lonely. But yeah, I'm gonna start packing.
Guys, I am heading home right now. It's like almost 3 in the morning. It's 2:49 to be exact. I'm heading home. Thank God I live like literally 20 minutes away, so it's not gonna take me that long to get home. I'm like halfway home right now. But it was a really, really big challenge to do this quinceañera. They like a lot of norteñas, like huapango norteñas. So if you know the difference, different. In Mexico, there's different regions that like different type of music. So such as like my mom is from Sinaloa, so we like a lot of banda. I like Cumbia Tropical, and I like a lot of Cumbia Norteña, but like Cumbia Norteña is in like Sinaloense Norteña and Corridos. That's my likes. So I don't know anything about Cumbia Norteña, like Norteñas con saxophone and stuff like that, the Chihuahua, San Luis Potosí and stuff like that. But it was a really big challenge. It was a challenge accepted, it was a challenge conquered. And so I did really good. Grupo did awesome. Glad I got to work with them. They're really cool. I know the father because I work with him in a different banquet hall. When I would be the DJ, he'd be the security guard. So that's how we came in contact, and that's how it came about. And I am glad I did this party for him. Shout out to my friend who came out to accompany me. Would have been super, super lonely without her. So yeah. So thank you guys. Have a good night. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next one. So awesome. Later. Bye. Later.